Beer's Bargain by Frank Asch. One day, Beer said to Little Bird, "I wish I could learn how to fly." "I'll show you how to fly," chirped Little Bird, "if you'll teach me how to be big." "Okay," said Beer. "The first thing you have to do is eat everything I cook for you." And we went inside and cooked a big meal for Little Bird. Then he made tiny barbells and showed Little Bird how to lift weights. Every day, Beer cooked for Little Bird and made sure he did his exercises. But Little Bird didn't get any bigger. "It's not working, is it?" said Little Bird. "No," replied Beer. "But I've got another idea." And he gave Little Bird a pumpkin seed. Beer showed Little Bird how to plant the seed and gave him a tiny watering can. Every day, the pumpkin plant grew bigger and bigger. When it blossomed, Beer showed Little Bird a trick. "If you want to grow one really big pumpkin," he said, "you have to snip off all but one blossom." When the blossom withered, a little pumpkin began to grow. One day, Beer carved a picture of Little Bird on the pumpkin. As the pumpkin grew bigger and bigger, so did the picture of Little Bird. Then, one afternoon, Beer said to Little Bird, "See how big you've grown? I can hardly pick you up. Now you have to teach me to fly." Little Bird was very proud of his pumpkin, and it did make him feel big. "Okay," chirped Little Bird, "flying is easy. Just climb on that rock over there, flap your arms, and jump." Beer did exactly as Little Bird said. He climbed up on the rock, flapped his arms, and jumped. But he soon hit the ground with a bump. "It's not working, is it?" said Beer. "No," chirped Little Bird, "but I've got another idea. First, we have to go shopping. Then I'll show you exactly what to do." So Beer and Little Bird went downtown and bought some paper, sticks, string, and glue. When they got home, Beer set to work. At first, he had trouble tying knots. He kept breaking the sticks, and the glue seemed to get all on the wrong places. But finally, he had made a beautiful kite. "Now paint a picture of yourself on the kite," said Little Bird, "and I'll show you how to fly it." Flying the kite wasn't any easier than making it. But when at last it was high in the sky, Beer exclaimed, "Look at me, I'm flying." The end.